Pokemon, Alex. Let's head off into Chapter 2. Direct intervention. Let's have a bodyguard. Well, if he wasn't, we haven't got long to worry about it, because we're both doomed. Doomed, I tell thee.
The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level.
How can you see down there? I can't.
Readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Oh, there is. But we'll leave that for later.
Hurry back.
Oh, she's such a tease. Right. Now we've got to transverse across these bridges that we need to make. And there's also stalkers that we'll take out. Things when we get the bridges up and running. Ooh, missed. Wait, that stalker. Now he's shooting me. Sorry. 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 There's actually an achievement sort of thing for getting up here without killing any of the stalkers, but I can't show you that now because I accidentally killed the stalker. So, anyway. Let's not worry about that too much. Loads of dudes in here. So we can fry a few of them. I think I'm running out. I never want to play ball. Oh wow. Shit, where's his grenade gone? How dare you attack me? Do you not know who I am? Oh, we need one of them again just to light this baby up. There we go. Fuck it off. It's the door. grenades. Are you? Smash them against the wall. Top up on the old health and shields. Dodgy bit. Gotta make his way along this and dodge these balls. That's best, easy to just crouch and just take your time. Weaving in and out. And hopefully you don't get hit. Run like hell. Made it. Safe as houses. Knock knock. This gun's the ultimate weapon. This without it hitting us, because if it hits us, we're dead. So let's just run. Never touch me. Now we have some fun. Let's just send these guys into oblivion. Oh, yes. How much fun can one Gordon Freeman have? Another dude somewhere. Did I get him? Let's light this baby up. Going up. God, he's so dumb. Tricky bit. Just jump on here without dying too many times. And then we got loads of these flying fox coming at us. So we need to smash as quick as possible. Don't shoot. Naughty. Yeah, be careful of them because they quite easily knock you off this ledge. Is that it? Go away. Hi, Alex. I think we need to jump down there when we get round to it again. Without falling off. There we go.